size of those footprints.
Who's that?
I can hardly believe what has just happened. Now it seems Tokyo has no defense.
Look at the guys.